Hello beautiful creatures, how are you all doing? So in today's seriously short makeup review, I have here the following. So I have the products from Kiko Milano and this is their Holiday Gems lipsticks. So I have purchased three products only. So I will show you what's inside and also the shades of these products. Now let's start with the first one being the number two and this is their Lasting Luxury Matte Lipstick. So I have two of these, the Lasting Luxury Matte Lipstick and I have one which is the Care and Glow Lip Stylo. So I will be reviewing this very briefly. So let's start with number two since I'm wearing this currently. So when you open this, it's really nice packaging you guys, a nice green and inside is a luxurious gold packaging. This is how it looks like. Now it really is, not good for fingerprints, but I find that it's very elegant. And this is the number two. So this is the shade, guys. Now this is how it looks like inside. So I've already used this. So as you can see, this is a classic Kiko lipstick where you can really see that there is sort of like a mousse consistency. I really like this on the lips. Very comfortable and this is how it swatches. It's a very beautiful nude, almost peachy but not really. It has a tint of brown as well, so perfect for a nude look like today, you guys. I love this. It's very neutral. It really complements my lips. Now in terms of the longevity, it lasts really long as they also claim this is a lasting luxury matte lipstick. What I find, because I've, mentioned this already, that my lips are incredibly, incredibly dry and I'm very particular when it comes to matte lipsticks. So these one are actually not bad at all. I find that this is a really qualitative matte lipsticks because it, aside from the longevity, that it lasts long. It's not necessarily super hydrating that I can compare it with a lip balm, but it is hydrating than compared to the rest of the matte lipsticks I've tried. So I think it will benefit you more if you would apply a lip balm before you apply it, but I would wipe it off afterwards because for matte lipstick you don't want any shine if that's what you're going for. But right today I did not apply any lip balm before I applied this and it feels comfortable to the lips. It's not drying. It will emphasize a little bit of the cracks on the lips, but that's expected from the matte lipsticks as well. But this one, you know, I have a lot of cracks in between my lips, but if you smile, it's not drying at all and it doesn't feel like it as well. So for a qualitative lipstick, I'm gonna go for this Kiko Holiday Gems with the mousse texture. I find that the lipstick with this mousse texture, you guys, I don't know if you know what I mean. Does it zoom in? Yes, there we go. I find that these are really qualitative, very good lipstick from Kiko. I mean, most of their lipsticks are really good anyway. I don't know about the rest of the products, but their lipsticks are really good. So I can definitely reaffirm that. Now, moving on to the number seven. So I also got the number seven. And let's see, this one I didn't try yet. This is their really nice red color. And so this is how it looks like. This is number seven. So when you open this, look how beautiful that is. So beautiful. So like I said, it has this really nice mousse texture and the shape is really nice as well. Very convenient to the application on the lips. Now this is how it swatches. So this is number seven from the line of Holiday Gems Lasting Luxury Matte Lipsticks. All right, guys, and this is how it looks like on my lips. It's very comfortable. It is the same formula as the other one. This one, actually, I find more hydrating. I don't know, that's weird. But it is so comfortable, and I find that this is a perfect shade for Christmas celebration, you guys. Look. In the camera, I find that there's a bit of an orange tone to it, but in person, I think it's just really nice, bright red. Now, I find that this lipstick is transferable, but not much. I mean, look, it will transfer, but I mean, the idea is that you do not kiss around people or you do not lick around things, but this one will transfer, so be careful with your clothes, but it is quite there still. It will stay on your lips, but this is quite nice. The color is very vibrant and I would definitely wear this in Christmas time. All right, so lastly, we have the Holidays Gems Care and Glow Lip Stylo. So this is their famous lip stylo, you guys. And this one is in number 3. So I'm just gonna quickly show you. Packaging is again really nice. This time it's longer than the other one. And this is how it looks like inside. It is sort of like a balm slash with color. This is their lip stylo. So it's not supposed to be very opaque or very strong in shade, but it's there to put a bit of care on your lips as well as a tiny bit of tint. So let's just quickly show you how it swatches on the skin. So this one is really light. Look, so this is how it swatches, just very light on the lips. It's supposed to be just a bit of a shimmer and a bit of a tint on your lips. And this is how it looks like on the lips. Oh, you know what? When you first apply it, it actually clings to the dryness of your lips. And that's my problem. But the more you wear it, the more it adjusts to your lips, actually. So it's more caring, more hydrating in the end. But when you apply it first, it somehow, it emphasizes those cracks. My main problem with this lipstick is that it has such a strong scent, you guys. It's such, how do I call it? Like an oma smell, like a grandma smell. It's not necessarily bad, but I do not want it close to my lips, you guys. And you can really smell it. It's so strong that you can even taste it. It's not pleasant. So that's something I would be aware of in purchasing this. So smell it first if you're okay with it. But for me, I'm put off by this scent. But in terms of the texture, how it feels like to the lips, it's actually quite comfortable. Like I said, at first application, it will cling a little bit to the crack of your lips, but after that, it feels like a lip balm. So you have a tiny bit of a nice shimmer to it. This actually has a really nice sort of peachy color, as you can see, and I really like this shade actually. So it's just the scent that is my main problem. All right, so that's it for today's product, you guys. These are the Kiko Holiday Gems. I would highly recommend the Lasting Luxury Matte Lipsticks, and I would leave the discretion to you in regards to the other one, which is their Stylo Care and Glow Lip Stylo. So these are the matte lipstick and this is the lip care. Now I really like the Holiday Gems packaging. I think they look luxurious, and so I would highly recommend this, and therefore I'm going to render this a book approve. All right, so thank you guys for watching this video. It could be that it's a bit longer than expected, but well, there you go. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you guys.